And Xia Li in control of Aaliyah in this first round matchup in the tournament to fill the vacant WWE Women's Tag Team titles. Aaliyah and Raquel Rodriguez against Xia Li and Shotzi.
Xia Li and Shotzi have not won any favors over here at NC State.
This is the first round of the tournament. The winner of this match advances to take on the winner of next week's match of Natalya and Sonya Deville and Nikita Lyons and Zoe Stark. Shotzi in off the tag.
This is truly an open tournament.
And now, double team, and Aaliyah dropped right on the top of her head. Cover by Shotzi for the win, and Raquel Rodriguez in to try to save her teammate, and does successfully as Aaliyah kicked out as well.
A lot of these teams have been thrown together in the last couple days, seizing the opportunity. Obviously, Shotzi and Xia have put a little teamwork together.
Well, Raquel knows what it's like to be a tag team champion. She won the title back at NXT. And now again, a double team by Shotzi and Xia. And Bulldog face first to Aaliyah. Now Xia Li with a stop right to the wrist and a kick to the face.
Everybody wants to be a champion in WWE.
Center of the ring. Xia with a cover and a hook and a kick out at two.
That was close there. Xia and Shotzi trying to punch their ticket.
And Raquel understands that Aaliyah's in deep trouble. Needs to make a tag to get into this matchup. And again, Xia and Shotzi doing a great job keeping Aaliyah away from her partner.
I don't know how much more Aaliyah can take, honestly.
Oh! Aaliyah creates some separation, trying to make it to the corner into Raquel Rodriguez. Shotzi drags her back down to the mat again. Aaliyah creates space. Xia Li makes the tag. She's legal.
Aaliyah's going the wrong direction.
And went for a cheap shot. Raquel ducked out of harm's way. And now Aaliyah trying to fight her way out of the corner. Critical moment in this matchup for Aaliyah. And Xia Li again, not allowing Aaliyah to make the tag.
Thought Aaliyah was going to get an opportunity to get some space. She seemed to go the wrong way.
Look at the power. Went for the vertical suplex. Aaliyah, though, turns it into a neck breaker. Great counter by Aaliyah. Can she make the tag to Raquel?
North Carolina. Asking for Raquel.
Fingertips away. Can she get there? Does makes the tag. Shots illegal as well. And here comes Rodriguez as the WWE fans come out of their seats off the tag to Raquel. Fall away slam to Shotzi. And Raquel is fired up.
The powerhouse has been shot out of a cannon.
And another fall away slam. Up to the second rope. And there is that spinning. Splash!
The athleticism, the power.
And now Rodriguez is trying to put Shotzi away, and Xia Li running interference. And Shotzi looks to take over and send Rodriguez into the corner off the second turnbuckle. Shotzi with an opportunity.
Great tag team wrestling there by Xia and Shotzi.
And Shotzi up to the second rope. Raquel goes down. Could be Shotzi's moment to advance in the tournament. Hook to the leg now on Rodriguez. And Raquel kicks it 1.5.
That was great offense by Shotzi. Great distraction by Xia.
Very competitive matchup. All these women want an opportunity at the tag team gold. Again, great teamwork between Xia and Shotzi tonight.
Absolutely.
Looking for the double Russian legs. But Aaliyah takes out Shotzi.
A spear from Aaliyah.
And now Raquel Rodriguez. A kick to the midsection. Xia Li's in trouble. Rodriguez with a big smile on her face because she knows what comes next. Tejado bomb from the ceiling. Cover. Hook to the leg. Rodriguez and Aaliyah advance. You know, Pat, when I looked at the brackets for this tournament, this team here, I really looked as a dark horse team. I really like the makeup of the powerhouse in Raquel and the speed and quickness of Aaliyah.
Yeah, Aaliyah has the fastest win in WWE history and a spear now added to her offense. And with that, Raquel Rodriguez was able to do what she does best. Bam! From the top floor to the basement, the Tejada bomb, and they move on.
And we're going to show you the updated brackets now because Raquel and Rodriguez and Aaliyah will lie in wait. They'll take on the winner of next week's matchup between Natalya and Sonya Deville and NXT's Nikita Lyons and Zoe Stark. Remember, Monday night on Raw, Bliss and Asuka versus Nikki ASA.